Hello students. Today our topic name is filling in forms. Our topic name is filling in forms. It is the 14th question in our grammar. It is the 14th question in our second year grammar. Okay. In our second year grammar, here given in this topic. Bank forms, post office forms, railway reservation form, bus pass application form. Okay? Our topic name is filling in forms. Filling in forms means form filling. Nothing but forms filling. The forms are many types. Application forms are many types. But we are asked only bank forms. Bank forms means bank deposit forms, bank withdrawal forms, bank DDs and bank checks. Post office forms in our textbook, post office deposit forms and the post office withdrawal forms also. Railway reservation form. What is railway reservation form? Your family wanted to visit Tirupati. What do you do? You just go to the railway station and you need to take application form from the concern counter and you need to fill the all relevant details in the application form. Okay? For railway reservation, you need to apply through the application form. Then only your reservation will be confirmed. Now, online facility also available in those days, in the past days. They are not available online process. So there is only one process is there, manual system. Okay, next one. Bus pass application form. You are studying intermediate, you are living in your village, your college is 20 km distance from your village. So how do you go to your college? By bus. So for journey, for going college, you need to apply for bus pass in bus stop. So there, a bus pass application will be given to you. You need to apply for the bus pass through the application form. So through this topic, we learn how to fill bank deposit, withdraw, DD checks. How to fill bank deposit forms, withdraw forms, DDs and checks. Okay? What are the details are there in the bank deposit form? How to understand them and how to fill them? In the post office also, in some villages, they will not available banks. There are only available post offices. So the people saving their money in the post offices. Okay? So in the post offices also, the people go for deposit money and withdraw money. Okay? There are also two types of forms available. They are deposit forms for depositing money and withdraw forms for cash taking from the post office. Okay, railway reservation forms and the bus pass application forms. In our textbook, second year textbook, we are only given these type forms. Okay, so this topic, how to deposit money, next how to deposit cash, next how to withdraw, next how to send DD, how to fill checks. Okay, we shall learn through this topic. So it is the 14th question. It is the 14th question in the examination. In the examinations, 10 small questions will be asked in the examination. In the 10 questions, 2 questions are for choice. 8 questions, you need to attempt only 8 questions. Each question carries half mark. 8 of the 4 marks. Okay? In the examination, the question will be asked like this. It is the model question paper. In the model question paper, it is the 14th question. Okay? Once I read the question, then I will explain the question. Okay? See the textbooks, the page number 290 in your second year English textbook. See the textbooks. Fill in the end blanks of the given blank form based on the information furnished below. Fill in the eight blanks of the given blank form based on the information furnished below. The information is, you are Mr. K. Akash. You need to pay your MBA exam fee ₹2000 through a banker's check. Pay the amount in favor of the director Amrita College of Management at the Amilpet branch, Hyderabad. The exchange is ₹30. You are taking the banker's check at SBI Koti branch, Hyderabad. Fill in the form given below. Fill in the form given below. In the examination, the question will be asked like this. Here, the information will be given and also given a type of form. It may be deposit or withdraw or DD or check or post office deposit or post office withdraw or railway reservation form or bus pass application form. Okay? From these topics, there will be given only one form. Okay? It is a very very easy question. Here, question asked here, the answers also available in this question. Your answers also available in this question. So, when you see the question, you thoroughly read the question once or twice. Okay? You will definitely give the answers. Definitely. Okay? In the examination, you don't draw the blank form. Understand? In the examination, you need not draw the blank form in your booklet. Just you only write the answers which are asked in the question paper. Okay? Where are the questions here? Here questions you are seeing here. The numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Here asked 10 questions. You need to attempt only 8 questions. 2 questions are for choice. Okay? First, see the questions. Next, search the answers in the information. In the above given information. Okay? What is the first question asked here? See the blank form carefully. The first one is branch. Branch means here in the above side, you ask the first question. One, branch. Branch means the form has two parts. It is a counter file, it is a main form. The counter file will be given to you in the bank. The main form will be remained at the bank. Okay? It is need not our matter. We attempt the answers which are asked in the question paper in the form. So the first answer, what is the first answer? The branch, the hospital branch. Where is the answer? See here, in the bottom side, you are taking the banker's check. You are taking the banker's check at SBI Koti branch, Hyderabad. It means
You are applying for the bankers DD at Koti branch. SBI Koti branch Hyderabad. Okay. What is DD? What is DD? DD means demand draft. DD means demand draft. A demand draft is drawn in favor of a person or a firm to whom money is being sent. Okay? Some firms or persons, they only accept DDs. They will not accept money. In that cases, we need to send only DD. DD means it looks like exactly check, but check is a personal matter. Check was only personal, but a DD it gives only by banks. Okay, so DD here Amruta College. You are suppose you are a student. Your name is A. Akash. You are studying MBA course in Amruta College of Management, Amirpet branch, Hyderabad. Okay? The college announced examination fee rupees 2000. Pay for the examination fee. So the college is accept to, the college will accept to the examination fee by only DDs. They will not accept to cash. So the college announced the advertisement. We are accepting the examination fee through only DDs. Only DDs. You should send your DDs to the address Amruta College of Management, Amirpet branch, Hyderabad. Okay. So you are Mr. Akash. You wanted to pay your examination fee by DD. What do you do? Your location is Koti. You are living in Koti area. So you simply go to the SBI Koti branch. Next to take a DD application form and fill the all relevant details which are asked in the department. Bankers check. Bankers check means DD application form. Next to pay the cash. What is the amount here? Hospital? 2000 rupees. 2000 rupees your examination fee. Next to the exchange. Exchange also shall be paid. Why? Because the bank providing service. Okay, for this service you need to pay service charge. It is called exchange. So you need to pay your examination fee and exchange to the bank. The bank receives the money and takes your, this is the your application fee, your application form, and reads carefully. Then you will get a DD from the bank. The DD will be given at your college. This is the process. Okay. What are the details? What are the details will be fill up in the DD application form. Okay. We are asked 10 questions. The first question is branch. Branch means you are applying branch. You are applying from Koti branch. So your answer is, the first question's answer is Koti, Hyderabad. Koti, Hyderabad. Okay. Next, the second question. Date. The second question is for date. So here date is not mentioned in the information. In the case, you need to write any day. It is your choice. For the better purpose, you need to write on the examination day's day. So your examinations will be You will write your examination in the March. So, you need to write any date in the March. So, 5th March 2021. It is your choice. Here, date is not asked in the question. Date is not mentioned in the question. Next, third question. Where is the third question? See here. Check for rupees. Check for rupees. The college is asking for send 2000 rupees for examination fee. So here rupees. Rupees means we need to write only words. 2000 rupees only. Next, fourth question. Fourth question is asked here. Four rupees. Rupees RS. When you see the RS, then you need to write only figures. You don't write here in the words. 2000 2000. You should write like this. Next, fifth question. In favor of. In favor of means for supporting. The DD will be sent to whom? Here given the address. Here given the address. The director, Amruta College of Management, Amitmit Branch, Hyderabad. Fifth question. The director, Amruta College of Management, Amitmit, Hyderabad. Okay. Next, sixth question. Here amount. Here asking sixth question for amount. Amount. What is the amount? Here asking 2000. Once again, you need to write 2000. Next, seventh question. Exchange. What is the exchange given in the information? Rupees 30. The exchange rupees 30. So you need to write 30. Next, eighth question. Total. Total means the amount and exchange, including exchange. What will be the amount is there? So 2000 plus 30. Next, ninth question. Signature. Whose signature? Here, Mr. K. Akash signature. K. Akash. Next, 10th question. Local address. Local address here not given in this question, in this information. So, it is also your choice. Okay? House number. 6-3-350 40 Hyderabad. Okay? In the examination, there will be 10 questions for this topic. You need to attempt only 8 questions, 2 questions for choice. But you should attempt all the questions. These are very very easy questions. You will definitely get 4 marks for this question. Okay, thank you, students.